Riverside County firefighters are trying their best to contain a massive pallet yard fire off the Ramona Expressway at Webster Avenue in Paris, but the winds are a major concern. Yeah, boy, it certainly is, Leslie. It's really hard to contain these types of fires. I think it's about a half acre or more that is on fire right now. You can see how these pallets are stacked up on top of each other, thousands of them. It looks like a structure may have burned. Several vehicles, forklifts will come out and give you a wide shot. This is in Paris, right off Webster Avenue and the Ramona Expressway, which is all east of the 215. It won't affect your drive on the 215, but the Ramona Expressway has been shut down. There's some concern. There were a couple of explosions reported. They think there were propane tanks, so that restricts firefighters from actually getting in there and starting to put this out. Usually they get a bulldozer in. That will certainly help. We think that's on the way. But water cannons right now from Riverside County Fire, just trying to stop this fire from spreading. We'll give you a wide shot, some perspective. It is a massive fire at this point in time, and the winds have picked up a little bit out of the north, so there is some concern about hot embers maybe spreading to another spot, but it's an industrial area. That's good news. Most of the structures are metal structures, so that helps. But they have a battle on their hands, and it's going to take some time to really knock this down completely. From Air 7HD, I'm Scott Reif, ABC 7 Eyewitness News. Exactly, and it is a big one. You know, and the trick to these pallet fires is just trying to contain it. But we have some wind, and I'll show you, as we come out of this shot, you can see how the tree is moving there. It gives you an idea what the wind is doing. Aloft up here in the helicopter, we do not feel that. But down on the ground, it looks like 15, maybe even 20 mile an hour gusts coming out of the northeast. So that's the trick here, to try and contain this before it spreads to any other structures. But this is a massive fire right now, because there's still a lot of fuel down in there to burn. Some propane tanks exploded, a couple of cars have been charred right down to the frame, as well as a couple of forklifts, and they actually had some explosions, they believe, were propane tanks. So it's Riverside County Fire, third alarm, right off the Ramon Expressway, just east of the 215. Ramon Expressway is shut down, a good detour around it, and the 215 is not affected. But right now, they're just trying to contain this and try and get it completely under control, but with the winds, it can be tricky. From Air 7HD, I'm Scott Reif, ABC7 Eyewitness News. Okay, we've got a tease coming up. They were talking up here. We were talking about something dead. How far off to the tease? 3 minutes dead. 3 and a half to the tease. Good job. Armando, you up on microwave? Just east of the 215, not a big deal. There's a good alternate around it. The 215 is not affected. Armando, are you still with us? Assignment desk, Air 7. Armando, can you come up on microwave if you have a moment? What do we have, about 45 minutes? Depending on where we go. Yeah, so we've got approximately 45 minutes, 40 minutes, depending on where we head. We're trying to work out fuel, but, you know, we don't know of any place out here that fuels until 7. So, it does. Last time we checked here at Ontario, they come in at 7. That include, we're working on it. The March opens up, but not till 7. San Bernardino, I don't think, is open until 7. Okay, maybe we might have found a place that opens at 6. We're looking. I'm just trying to, we're going to make some calls. Last time we were in Ontario, they didn't open till 7. They may open at 6. We're working on it. But we've only got about, if we go to Ontario, we probably have about 30 minutes here. Yeah. Leslie, you know, there's just so much fuel in a fire like this, and there's all sorts of things on the yard. We think these are big tractor tires that are on fire on the south side of the yard itself. But we'll come out and give you a wide shot here. Started about 3 o'clock this morning. We're in Paris at Webster Avenue and the Ramona Expressway, and it's about a 2-acre yard. The majority of it is on fire. Some propane tanks had exploded. There's a lot of fuel here and some wind out of the north, so it's a tricky fire to actually put out and contain. Riverside County has gone to a third alarm. They have over 45 firefighters here on scene. From Air 7HD, I'm Scott Reif, ABC 7 Eyewitness News. Well, it's calmed down a little bit, but the wind is a concern, and you can see how much fuel there is. See all those pallets stacked on top of each other, and once a whole stack really starts to take off, it's pretty difficult to contain. We'll give you a wide shot. There's a massive fire. It's a large pallet yard, but there's some cars in there, some propane tanks that exploded, a forklift. quickly, Philip. Roger that. Riverside County firefighters really trying to get a handle on that pallet yard fire, but it's a big one right off the Ramona Expressway east of the 215. It's a third alarm fire, started about 3 o'clock this morning.